So when I decided to take a look at what websites had a slow layout, I came to NBCnews.com. This website has different stories laid out in sort of a grid on the screen. Let's see what happens if we change the size of the grid. And we can see that the stories, instead of being stacked next to each other, are now stacked on top of each other. Let's make this full screen again. And we can see that the stories moved out to their original horizontal orientation. Let's take a look at what this looks like in DevTools. I'll press Command Option I to open up DevTools. All right, where I have the HTML, let's go over to the timeline. And I'm going to hit the record button and start changing the size of the screen and watching what happens with layout. We'll make it small. Okay, it looks like the stories have moved. Let me go ahead and make it full screen again. Cool. And I can go ahead and stop the recording. All right, so we have quite a bit of data here in the timeline. I'm not sure what exactly we need to look at. So let's go ahead and, well, instead of searching through, just filter out what we don't want. Layout happens in rendering, so let's get rid of painting, scripting, and loading. We only see these purple events here. Let's go ahead and take a look at this section. We can see a few layout events. Clicking on this one, we can see that it took 113 milliseconds, which is definitely a noticeable amount of time.